All you do is you use something sharp to get in there, and then that pulls right out like so. Okay, and that is almost like a paper clip. And then what I'm gonna do is pull this tube out, and what always happens is the O-ring is still inside. Okay, so I'm just gonna fetch inside and take it out. So that is the O-ring. So if I want to change the tube or repair it or clean it in some way, I take the O-ring out, clean everything, and then I put the O-ring back on, like so. Okay. And then I just push that back in. You see how easy this is? Okay. And then push that clip right back on top. Like so. And we are all locked again. Now, I know this looks completely loose, but that's the whole point. That's why we don't have metal fatigue or thermal cycling issues here. This is now sealed thanks to this clip. This thing is super ingenious, and it was patented by Nestle for a long time and is no longer under patent. So this is a really great system that we used throughout the whole thing. You'll notice this is all metal, and that is something we did differently from Nestle. Nestle would tend to make these out of plastic. We rather not have any plastic in the water path. So this is stainless steel right here.